action beginning early in the warm-up. Tommie Campbell with the Owls, ex-Stampeder, his old buddy Wynton McManus there, they greet, and it's not too friendly at all there. I guess they didn't like Campbell milk being in their half of the field.
Yeah, it's unfortunate that these fights happen, and not condoning anything like this. I don't think this should ever happen, but the one thing you don't want to do